Bonino was real good in that game, and he gets a grade A here as Harrington, the defenseman. And this one will be handled by Sturm, who shoots, and a stop by Karel Vemelka. And another chance, Sturm to the front, Bonino, he can't get a pass. Vemelka, that might have been blocked away by Gostisbehere.
Is going to the front of the net, so Vemelka's got to be solid. And then those rebounds, those have got to be cleaned up. And San Jose Sharks players, they got to be knocked down. It's that simple. You can't be hanging around the front of the net. That's too easy right there.
I was talking to Valimaki this morning as well. He came off the ice. He said, I've got it singing here today. I'm humming, so we'll keep an eye on him.
Chance by Meyer goes wide. Played off the end boards, and they score. Put home in front. And that is Kevin Labanc, and it's 1-0 San Jose.
Oh, and you look at it, and San Jose all over it. Another faceoff win. It's the real good cycle around the net. Vemelka gets a little bit caught out of position, and they find the open man. You look at all the Coyotes. There's four Coyotes right there, but no one picks them up. And somehow he gets this puck. They were up against Sidney Crosby every single time he stepped on the ice. So was Jacob Chychrun. So we will take it. And when Jacob Chychrun went out, we thought he was injured. He had a broken skate. He was gone for 7 minutes.
Wow. And a goal! And it's Baron Hayden in front. Picks up the junk, and we're tied at one.
I should keep talking more often. Yeah, pretty impressive shift there. That's the answer the Coyotes wanted. They get that puck in deep. Chychrun back to Gostisbehere, and that goes off a San Jose Shark. They don't pick it up, but guess who sniffs it out? Barrett Hayden. He scored on the left side of the net the other night, this time on the backhand on the right side.
AC Mark, he's hanging off the play by Nemeth. A loose puck in behind the net. Nico Sturm to the front, and they try to jam it home. Isimon is there, and Vemelka shuts the door. The Sharks at it again.
Yeah, another pretty good view for the Sharks, all alone in front. Again, a little bit of a better job, knocking guys down, getting sticks after that big left pad save by Karel Vemelka. That's where you need to really...
Chychrun will go off the boards, picked off by Ferraro and sent right back in. I'll tell you what, this is pretty evenly played.
Fast pace.
And fast pace for sure.
Yeah, 10-8, the shots in favor of the Sharks.
Fisher's in, Fisher shoots, he scores! What a stretch pass! And the Coyotes have taken a 2-1 lead.
Look at the finish. Backhand forehand, he's going roof the entire way. That's bar down. You love that. That's music to your ears when you hear that ping. And that just drops. That is a goal scorer's goal there.
Well, he's going to go at Isimon.
I'm
not sure Isimon wanted to fight, but he's going to get a few here.
Well, let's see what Isimon has.
Much smaller man.
Yeah, Josh Brown just caught him. Four hits on the night for Josh, and now a fight.
Good for Josh Brown, and that's what he brings to the table.
And Brown landed one bomb. And he was looking back at Shane Gostisbehere, where you could see his reaction, saying it was an incredible pass. By the way, Tyson, we've all heard of a fish fry. I guess that was a fish fly, right? Mark Edouard Vlasic, he's had a terrific career for the San Jose Sharks. As it's brought along, 1,203rd National Hockey League game here tonight for Mark Edouard Vlasic. Nick Bonino, a little drop, Sturm to the front, oh, what a save and a rebound, they put it home. So Vemelka, the initial pad save, and Sturm stayed with it, and he's tied it at two.
They just stick with it. They dump it in. They get to that loose puck. And again, wide open in the slot area is Sturm. You just can't allow the San Jose Sharks. That's twice, Labanc and now Sturm, to be that wide open. And you look at what Vemelka sees. Gets a toe on that first one.
Barabano for Hurdle. They work it around. Denied. Here's Boyd. Trying to pick it off against Carlson. Maybe a two-on-one with Keller. And across, Keller hit the pipe. Clayton Keller coming close.
And here was a turnover by Carlson. We talked about
Outstanding job by Boyd. And Carlson plays this pretty well.
But the flip side of that is Jacob Chychrun blocked a shot, and he is in the dressing room. Another chance, and a stop by Kahkonen. Well, the Coyotes get a couple of good looks here early on the power play. Gostisbehere to the front, and Kahkonen again with that glove.
Pulls up on him. And then another one there by Schmaltz off the feet of Barrett Hayden.
In the first period of play, 52%, just 28% in the second period. We'll see how that unfolds as both teams looking for a couple of points here tonight in Tempe. And now a turnover. Couture to the front, and they score. And that was Matt Nieto driving by, and he's given the Sharks a 3-2 lead 9 seconds into the third.
They get the faceoff. And here's the play, just soft on the puck there. They win the battle, and everybody goes to the front of the net. Couture, look at that play. Kicks it out far side, and Nieto, stick on the ice. Untouched, back of the net.
Crowd trying to get back into it a little bit here. That goal at the 9 second mark has left a mark.
Oh, what a save by Vomelka. Big faceoff right here. Got to get some flow going. Got to get some shots.
And a shot right off the faceoff by Keller is stopped by Kahkonen.
Oh, bang, bang play there. Barrett Hayden right at the center of it again. Look at this play by Barrett Hayden. He knows where the puck is. He kicks it right to Keller. He sniffs it out and rips this one. Kahkonen, what a...
Turnover here, Meyer. And now Megna to the front. And bouncing around, and Meyer can't get a pass from Vomelka. Friday night in Chicago. Played pretty well against Pittsburgh. Megna scores. He got it through a screen. And the Sharks have doubled up the Coyotes. It's 4-2.
Face-offs, face-offs, face-offs. Back to Carlson. And he feeds his defensive partner, and he feeds the back of the net. All sorts of traffic in front, I believe. They know. It's going back to the point, and everyone goes to the front of the net. There's the shot. That's just a muffin.
And it's out of the zone, and Asimov is bracing back. He's in. He's stopped by Vomelka.
That's a big stop. That's a big stop by Terrell Vomelka.
He takes a shot. It flutters just wide.
Oh, what a shift here for Timo Meyer.
Yeah, and another try in front as the horn sounds and the game is over.